guys, Jonathan Casher with Off-Leash K9 Training in Orlando. Today we have Rocco. He's a one-year-old French Bulldog, and he's going to be here for a two-week boarding training. Rocco just needs some help with obedience, kind of needs to learn some manners, likes jumping up on people, stuff like that, pulls on the leash. When he sees other dogs or people, he'll pull even harder. So we're going to see what he knows. Rocco. Rocco, come. Rocco.
Good boy, yeah, good job, buddy.
Sit here. Rocco, sit. Rocco, sit. Sit. Good boy. Very good. Rocco, down. Rocco, down. Rocco, down. Rocco, place. Yes, good job, buddy. Rocco, sit. Rocco, sit. Rocco, sit. Rocco. Come. Rocco, come. Rocco, come. Good boy. Sit. Rocco, sit. Rocco, sit. Yes. Good job, boy. Good boy. Good boy. So, check back in 2 weeks and see how he looks.